and I'm going to start a little walk on one of the scenic views. So it might be a little shaky. It's not as bad. I know if you use the HD. So it's going to look shaky because I'm going to take the camera from my mom who's holding it. And we're going to see how it goes from there, okay? Sorry, my hand's there. That's part of it going down. See if we can find some birds and stuff. This is like right at the beginning of Oak Creek Canyon. It goes out, so we're going to do a little walk. And do you know that these ponderosa pines, when they, I don't know if you can see it yet because it's really mirroring right now because the sun's so bright, they smell like butterscotch when they have that yellow on them like that, the gold. They smell like butterscotch. It's delicious. It smells really good. Here's some more. Some flowers. As you can see. And that's the road. It's kind of dangerous going up and down there, actually. More for sliding rock. Look, it's a baby oak. Now, we don't get those in Cottonwood, but like I said, there's about a 5,000 feet difference between here and Cottonwood, so they get oaks and pine trees, and all we get is mesquite and prickly pear. And mom's coming with me. Yeah. This video might go on for a little bit because I really want you to see the overlook. I mean, you don't, I hope people watch the whole thing, but they don't really have to. Because you really have to be like the kind of person who likes nature and sees that that natural circle with a break and turns into a circle again. It's freaking beautiful. So I know it's like not for everybody. And I started at the beginning. This is actually just a baby trail, but I started at the beginning. I'm gonna avoid the market over here because it's a ripoff. I'd go into that, but I'm scared I might upset some people if I tell people what's really going on. It's just really pretty. Little thing you can do like that. Do the like zooming in and out because I'm an amateur photographer, so we can get cloud. I don't know if I got the cloud up there or not. Yep, and this one might run a little longer than the one I did last time. That's because I started at the beginning of the trail to the viewpoint. It really isn't that much. And I'm trying to go somewhat slow so it's not too shaky, but it's still kind of shaky. Oh crap. There's a whole fucking family there. And I always think, yes, go put your 2-year-old right on top of the edge. And yes, it'll be very dead when it hits the bottom. Bad parenting 101. So I'm going to have to be careful for my vlog. They always think they won't look at them. No. No, I don't want your fugly kid in my photograph. Here we go, though. We're gonna have to go off to the side, people. No, we're not. They can barge in here so quick. I don't quite know how to do the panoramic view. It's more of, I don't really have anyone to teach me, and I'd rather not mess up my computer to learn. This is one of those panoramic view things. And you can hear in the background the guy telling his kid that, yes, all this was, this is all water. Water did this. There's still a tiny bit at the bottom of the creek, but not right now. It's July, it's hot. Water is gone. And this is a long video. I'm gonna try to get the end of it. I'm gonna see if YouTube will take it. If not, it was wasted. Alright, I'm gonna leave that canyon there. Bye, y'all.